So the Leafs win the season series against the Habs by a point, and the Leafs beat the Habs 4-3, and Jaguar gets his first road win of the season as a Toronto Maple Leaf. Cheers, boys! Oh, yuck, this win, it tastes so bitter. Ugh. So everything was on the line tonight for the Montreal Canadiens, and it was up to the Leafs to spoil all their playoff hopes. But unfortunately, in the first period, with 14 minutes until the end of the first, Andre Markov banks in a shot that deflects off Grabowski's skate and ends up behind Jaguar, making it 1-0 Habs. But then Christian Hansen catches Halak out of position, ties the game at 1 in the first period. But then on the power play, unfortunately, Brian Gionta somehow manages to get the puck past Jaguar and make it 2-1 Montreal. Now, when the second period comes, Victor Stahlberg scores to tie the game for the Leafs at 2. But then Marc-Andre Bergeron, later in that period, takes the lead again, making it 3-2 for the Habs. And the third period comes, Christian Hansen once again with his first two-goal game of his NHL career, makes it 3-3 tie, and Dion Phaneuf in overtime with a couple of minutes into the period scores to make it 4-3 for the Leafs. Now, there's no problem with Dion Phaneuf's goal. The only thing is, I don't think you guys got the memo, but in order to eliminate the Montreal Canadiens, you guys actually had to win in regulation. Thank you. Now, Leaf fans have to go through the torture of watching the Montreal Canadiens in the playoffs, as if being eliminated was bad enough. Well, at least we won the season series with the Habs by 1 point, and Jaguar got his first road win as a Leaf, but, you know, this is really going to sting for a while. I mean, I know the Habs are going to get blown out of the water in the first round, but the fact that they should not have made it to the first round at all really ticks me off, especially since the Leafs could have eliminated them, or at least made sure they didn't get a point Saturday night so that New York could eliminate them on Sunday. Well, anyhow, there's nothing we can do about it now except for cheering the Habs and the Ottawa Senators to lose throughout the playoffs. So, and, well, the Leafs, they're just going to be cleaning out their lockers on Monday, which hurts like you won't believe it, because we were all expecting a playoff appearance from the Leafs, and, well, the only justice we can see from this is the Sens and Habs being eliminated from the playoffs and not winning the Stanley Cup, as well as the Vancouver Canucks being eliminated, the Detroit Red Wings, and the Chicago Blackhawks being eliminated. So hopefully that all that will happen. So I don't know when I'm going to make my next video. It's probably going to be after Sunday because of the fact that the Leafs Space Awards are happening Sunday night. So until sometime later this week, go Leafs go! Wait, the season's over. Oh well, I guess I'll see you guys when I make my next video.